Hello everyone. Wonderful to be part of the Secretaries Day celebration, even though I'm 11,000 miles away from you in Istanbul. It's hard to believe that I was introduced to this important event, the celebration, at the Lord Charles last year, and a year has passed since then. I remember it well, with Juliana being Juliana and in an inimitable way regaling us as she did. And I was struck by the size of the event. I was struck by the style of the event, and especially by the good feelings that were there. This was UWC celebrating joyfully the contribution of a very important group of people in our institution. Now, UWC has a wonderful reputation, and deservedly so. We know that, its reputation in struggle. We also know that despite incredible odds, it has managed consistently to act in ways that have made people proud of it. So much so that earlier this year, I attended a celebration with the Vice Rector Academic, Professor Pretorius, and others, where UWC was told by South Africa just how significant this group of people were, our secretaries. And on that day, we were proudly presented with the PSA Awards, and these are they. They stand on my desk for everyone to see, and all visitors are introduced to these awards, and I spent 5 minutes telling them why we got it and bragging about our secretaries. This is for the institution that has done exceptional work in this regard. But we had extra accolades coming to us that day. There was Cheryl Jason, who became a member of the executive of the PSA. And then, of course, Isabel Pontac. And Isabel was that day awarded a very, very singular honor. It comes to very few South Africans. She became a blue rinse, which means that there's a blue wig that she can wear, which signals her as one of the very, very special people in this organization. So the world acknowledges the quality of what happens at UWC with respect to secretaries, and I wish to do that today as well. So congratulations, everyone. Enjoy the day. We at UWC, as I say, have done well, but the challenges ahead are even going to be greater than that. We're going to be flanked by larger institutions than we are, institutions that are well better endowed financially than we are, and yet we're going to have to show the world that despite all of that, UWC will come out tops. I believe that we have the capacity, we have the will, we have the people to make this possible, and our secretaries are an important element in this exercise. They make it possible for us to remain abreast of so much. They make it possible for us to be efficient and to be respected. And of course, all those in the event today, in the celebration today, who support our secretaries, support the management, to all of you, thank you as well. So my confidence then in UWC, my joy about today, my sadness at not being with you today, but have a wonderful time. Thanks so much for everything that you do. Viva the secretaries of the University of the Western Cape. Bye.